Hillary Dillon Paulson.
Are we going to normal?